talking about?
Wait a minute! Wait, no. Why can't you just stay here?
I rock
The lights is out in Baghdad, Iraq. By mistake, they dropped a bomb on your block.
It's getting hot.
They can't wait to get Saddam, so they plot.
TikTok.
Devastate the poor's flocks and they crops.
It's so
they looting in the streets, cause there's nothing to eat. No clean water to drink, can't even find a place to think. Republican guard, they frontin' like they hard. But when the battle went down, they nowhere to be found. It's like a big joke. Civilians getting smoked, children with their limbs blown off. So what's the antidote?
Hope.
The price is high for Iraqi freedom. You might just die for no apparent reason.
Stealth bombers.
You instant buy, but who's gonna feed them? Saddam Baba, so who's gonna lead them?
Jake,
picture the oil flowing.
Now the cash is growing.
Gas prices lowering for Americans. Now everybody's happy and feeling so content. But not seeing that we're like civilized barbarians. The mission name's Iraqi liberation. But we'll see if it's gonna change to Iraqi occupation. Oh, it's crazy out here, man.
Iraqi freedom. They said they'd make the desert land so free. Iraqi freedom. Freedom, freedom.
Operation Iraqi freedom. See the people in the streets protesting U.S. presence and celebrating Saddam's defeat. U.S. wants a hand in the peace. Land of the free or the land of the beast. Join together forces, looking for the most wanted. Baghdad lights out and haunted. National Museum torn apart. The past lost to the dark. Holy relics and stolen art and broken hearts. All they see is oil flowing, cash growing, prices lowering. They don't see the bad omens, the sand storming, the winds blowing. That focus is on controlling this. America protesting in the streets. POWs released. U.S. shows signs of belief that Saddam is no longer the chief. He's retreated to Syria where he can still feel superior.
Iraqi freedom. They said they make the desert land so free. Iraqi freedom. Freedom, freedom.
Iraq will be free, yeah. Iraq will be free.